Okay, so check this out. Stickity is an add-on for Google Slides and for Google Docs. And I'm just going to open up a blank slides presentation, but this is great for existing slide presentations to really kind of level up your presentations and your like cues for students. So I'm going to go to extensions and add-ons, and you'll see that Stickity for Slides, I've already added it on mine. Click on open. You get this little sidebar. Now, Stickity has all these little categories of things, such as little expectations, work style, action. So these are just icons. And if you're doing an activity and you expect kids to be silent, I would just click on that icon and it would pop up in my Google Slide. And then I can move it just like any other, image that I would. So it's neat because it's just got these like consistent, whisper levels. So if you do noise levels, if you do working styles, if you have like a champs program, that could be good. These are pretty interesting because it's like supplies, like what you will need today. And just for consistency's sake, it's nice to have these. Now, here are some fun things you can do. Like if you have learning targets, you can click on that, and here's your little target icon. And what's fun about this is that it actually is a little animated target, so it's kind of fun. We've got things you can use. Again, these are just cues for vocabulary word, for homework, for just instructions, types of questions. Start here arrows, stop here, wait for directions, type here cues. I love that they're animated. That's really cool. I can't go through all these, but these are great for Google Docs for like feedback. You can use these as a teacher and insert these into projects. These are neat little buttons you can add and then link them out to things like hints or link out to, a website, a study guide, an example, navigation buttons if you like to put navigations on your presentations. One of the coolest things though are these timer buttons. So these are just icons up at the top here. So I would click on it if I wanted to add the 5, because we're going to do a 5-minute activity. So I might use this just as a visual cue. It's just a picture. However, down here, these video timers, if I click on, let's do 2 minutes because there's a donut. I'm going to click on it. Got to wait a second. But look at that. It just popped up a 2-minute timer. I can resize it and you can preview it here if we click on it. And it's just a little 2-minute video, 2-minute timer. And it's all like Stickity branded or whatever. So you see the little donuts get eaten over the course of the 2 minutes. So they're cute. You don't have to go find timers and like bring them in. They're all just right here within the Stickity interface. And I just think this is super fun and just great for the like visual cueing and consistency sake.